Hello, everybody. It's the ANN show here.
Don't you just hate it when you realize that your whole video has been turned and it's not straight after you've done all that work?
I just got killed, and that is fantastic, isn't it? Anyways. I have changed the layout of her channel a little bit different. I enabled the discussion for the channel. I will be posting things on there all the time, saying I'm about to post a video or something. Okay? So that's how it's gonna be. It's gonna be a lot different. Our channel name is different now, since we do a little bit more than Cat's Chance of Video Games. So, you know, I don't even think I said what this episode is, but you can tell by the title, right? Minecraft Xbox 360 Survival, Episode 10. Don't even know what I'm going to do today at all. I never know when I first start. And I lost all my things, so you know what I'm going to do? Is it without saving. I haven't posted an episode of this in a while. I really do need to apologize for that because there really wasn't even any reason. I just wasn't doing it. And I should. I should keep my series going. There are some series that we only do once in a while. But this was a series that I want to do all the time. Austin and Nathan Chills, that happens, you know, every few weeks, maybe every week. Sometimes it's different. Oh, by the way, stuff of 2017 videos, I think they're probably gonna be done. If you want them, let me know in the comments or in the discussion. But the discussion I'm gonna be using, like I said, for like updates on the channel, why there isn't any videos or when there will be a video. Eventually, I will be going over my editing software. And also, Battlefield videos. I might be making a few more, and the reason is because on my live stream that I made, Austin Nathan Joe episode 4, I said to click like if you wanted more Battlefield videos, and we did get a few likes, so I think I'll do a few, but I'm not going to keep doing it if people don't want me to. If you want me to, let me know. Also, drop a like on this video. If you would like, or if we can get a few likes on this video, maybe like one or two likes, I will be making a video early. Maybe I'll make the next Minecraft Survival episode later this week. And by the way, next week, there will be a Garden Warfare video. Not this week. Well, maybe I will, actually. Depends on if I feel like it or not. And guys, please support the channel by subscribing. We don't have very many subscribers, and it's all family. So, if you could just, if you're new to this channel and you just found this channel today, well, first you should probably check out my other Minecraft Survival episodes. But please remember that, well, just subscribe, and then there can be a lot of good things that will come your way, too. If you comment, I subscribed, let's say you subscribe and turn on notifications, and you say, I subscribed in the comments, I will subscribe to you, guaranteed. And you'll also get a shout-out in the Austin Nathan Show episodes. That's how it's going to be. Anytime there's the first comment on a video, they will all be said in Austin and Nathan Show episodes. The next Austin and Nathan Show episode will be episode 6. Austin and Nathan Show talk. It's like the talk show where we talk about the channel. I don't even know what's going on here. I haven't been doing that much. Also, I want to say thank you for all the positive support. Remember to leave comments. There hasn't been as many lately. I'm not sure why that is, but just be sure to leave a comment. Don't be afraid. I don't leave comments. Sometimes I do. And when you find a mini channel, like a small channel where there's only a few subscribers, you should really show them support, because I do it too to small channels. One of my friends at school has a channel, and I'm subscribed to him, and he doesn't have very many subscribers. He has more than me, but actually I have another friend at school who has, I think, 16 subscribers now, so they're smaller channels, but you really gotta show a lot of support to smaller channels, and even your big channels too, but which is what most people are subscribed to, because it's a lot harder to find small channels. That's why it's hard to start up a channel, because it starts out small and you have to get those subscribers to get more subscribers. That's just how it is. Big YouTubers that you watch all the time, they didn't just get all that subscribers. They worked hard and made good content and made people happy, so they hit the red button. But they probably only started out with, you know, a few hundred subscribers when they first started, probably even less. Maybe eventually this channel will get, you know, into two digits eventually. If we can get 10 subscribers by the end of this year, I will be making a special video. So, hit the red button if you want to see content like this. I'm going to start looking for smaller channels, and if you probably don't have a huge one either. I'm not trying to be mean at all, but it's not easy to do. The most highest subscriber people who have subscribed, not subscribed, but who have commented on our videos, is Rewind Remix. He has a bunch. I actually subscribed to him, even though he didn't subscribe to us. I figured maybe he'd want to subscribe to. So Rearon Remix, if you're watching this video, please subscribe. It would really make my day. And then you will get more support in the future. Eat the bread so I don't die. Bread isn't that great, but I broke that blender. Okay, now these farmers are terrible at their job. Look what they've done to this farm. Let me redo this. In fact, I'm going to completely destroy everything and replant it all nicely. It's going to have its own aisles. Let's do potatoes here. We'll have to get more, but destroy everything. I'm just gonna, yeah. Carrots. Maybe I should make some signs for them. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Maybe that's what we'll do this episode. Farming. So we got carrots there. Let's do beetroots here. This farmer can leave. Get out of here. You're gonna ruin him. Wolf!
Get out of here.
I do not know what. Actually, no, you know this is fine. I can go down there and get my stuff. I had no idea what to do after that. Because I am so lucky that that was close by. Oh, that could have been so much worse. So I'm thankful. Oh, I don't know if I'd make it. Oh, I made it. That wasn't even that bad. That poor villager. I'm getting dizzy. What's going on here? And I don't have a pickaxe. So I'm going to build up. I'm going to just... Maybe I'll make one after school tomorrow. I think I will. Actually, I think I might make a battlefield video. But you'll find out about that in the discussion. We got a problem here. If I fell off right there, I would be so angry. You know, I don't really need this piece of wool. I'm not fighting monsters today. I'm not. I'm in the mood for peacefulness. Also, people play on peaceful mode all the time. I hardly ever do. I probably have, 10 times in my, since 2012 or whatever year I got the Xbox. Probably only a few times. I don't even know what any of this was now. This was beep. What was this? Potatoes. Okay. I think this was carrots, yep. It's beetroots. Well, this can be wheat. Is this wheat? No, this is potatoes. I don't want potatoes to grow here. I want wheat. Some signs that let me know what it is if I can't tell because they're not grown all the way, which shouldn't happen very much, but that's a little too much water. I'll do that. There we go. Excellent. And this was potatoes. Potatoes. Maybe I should put them... No. I'm gonna keep them here. Because over there is the ravine. This is carrots. Ooh. That's correct. That's not spelled right, but I think it looks funny. Okay. Okay, now what is it? You know, I'm gonna. I'll worry about that later. How long has this been recording? Oh, that's a little long. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the episode today. So, thank you for watching the Justin Jason Show's Minecraft Survival episode 10 to see more. Oh, the Kira, yeah, the bunnies are going in. Hold on, let me breathe these really quick. This could be the final of the episode. Take it. Come here, little cutesy. So cute. There's another bunny over there, but there's nobody else to mate with him. Anyhow, thank you for watching Austin and Nathan Show's Minecraft Survival episode 10. This is Austin, and don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, to turn on post notifications, and that is all. Goodbye. See you in the next episode of, well, see you in another video. Bye-bye.